In the wake of a deadly police shooting in South Carolina, a bill that would make it a crime for people in Texas to film police has been dropped. State Representative Jason Villalba of Dallas says he will not seek a public hearing for his bill, which would have made it illegal for someone to take photographs or record a Texas officer within 25 feet while they're working a scene. The law would not have applied to traditional news media.